Now we will create and use most of the commands for the 3D drawings. So first you have to create your new file. Make sure that the seed here is seed 3D, and then you have to create your file name, which is 3D test for this sample one. Click save and then click open. As you can see, there are four views which has automatically been opened in our drawing. So basically for this exercise, I will be only using one view. So I will have to close view 1, view 2, and view 3, and view 4. So I left with view 1, and I will set this view into isometric view. So here, remember that we in 3D, there's always three axes, X and Y, which is the typically standard for 2D drawings, and the Z axis, which is the vertical for the 3D. This is actually the elevation or height of the object. So here we in our task, you can select drawing is the 2D commands and tools. For 3D views, we will use the solid modeling, or you can just simply click the task and it will automatically place here in the properties or toolbox. So you can select here the surface modeling, mesh modeling, terrain modeling, feature modeling, visualization. For now, we will concentrate on using the solid modeling. The first is using the place block. Place block is a shape but without any thickness. So let's place one block. Make sure that the plane is on the top. See that when you place the block, it's just an outline. It's not creating any solid shape. Any of these commands or tools are all placing shapes or surfaces. The next line is the solid. This one will create a 3D block with 4 sides or 6 sides or any shapes with a 3D object. So we select the slab and then create the height. Here we can also use the pyramid. Either you want upside down, sphere, cylindrical, cone, odd shape, ellipsoid, tall solid, it can be a full circle or half torus, and a shape, different kind of shape, pie with a 3D view. So here we can see that this is all 3D objects. We set the display style and change it to smooth modeling. Now here there are some other commands which can modify or edit all these objects. Some are the chamfer command, chamfer or fillet, Fillet, we have to set the radius to, let's say, 5. And let's say if we want to fillet one side, click the side and then click left button on the mouse. Our size is, fillet radius is quite high, so we have to reduce it to 1. And we'll try on another shape. Still high, so let's say 2.5. Yeah, so it's a little bit on the correct radius now. This is how to use the 3D modeling tools. Thank you.